This Drive Safe news segment is brought to you by these sponsors.